Hi guys, this we have made a hand gesture controlled car. We have named it direcTRIX. We have improvised it from direction on reaction something. Okay, this is a hand gloved circuit as you can see here. Now when the hand is tilting downwards, the forward LED is turning on. As you can suggest from the name of the project that we are going to control the car which from the hand gestures now if we are tilting it upwards, the backward LED is turning on. Now to the left LED is turning on. To the right LED is turning on. Now we are going to control the car from the hand gestures. We are switching it to the XB mode. The backward, then the forward motion. Then tilting to the right. Then to the left. Backwards, forward, now let's bring it here. This went wrong. Okay. Okay, so you might have understood the basic concept of the project. This is our car. This is the handle of circuit. Okay, thank you.